You know, I was saying a little bit earlier this morning that, you know, you were so ahead of your time as far as, you know, female fighters is concerned. You know, I remember back in the day, I must have been, you know, 8 years old or something. Yeah, watching you fight. And so it's awesome. I think that there's probably a lot of female fighters today that don't realize, you know, how much of an impact that you had in, you know, how people looked at, you know, females as fighters. So you've made a big impact in the martial arts, probably a lot bigger than people recognize.
Well, I have a lot of fond memories of you and your dad and us traveling, going across, especially as I was telling you earlier, when we were in Mexico with the demo team, and we all ended up doing that demonstration in a bull ring. That was so cool. And just seeing you as a kid, and I, as I said earlier, for me, you'll always be a kid, because, well, you're still young at heart.
Well, you're awesome. And, you know, talk about just kind of, you know, being ahead of your time, you know, and then also your, you know, your Filipino martial arts that people don't realize, you know. So there's so many things that you were doing, you know, a long time ago that, you know, you see nowadays, you know, many more people doing what you were doing way back then.
It's more acceptable today. It's very common. It's expected today, where when I had started, it was just very, very obscure sport and an art, yes.
Yeah, that's awesome. Well, it's great seeing
you. It's great seeing you.
And you guys are all lucky out there that you're learning from her, so make sure you pay attention well.